Hello everyone, today I am gonna tell you that how to program key for Suzuki Ritz. This is Ritz 2012 model. Let's turn the ignition on. Ritz engine control, petrol engine. Immobilizer, key series engine. Is it ID code reading? Here we'll get 20 digit code. There's a calculator. Here we will get 4 digit code.
Three, five, eight, four, seven, two.
B66 9. Immobilizer key registration. Okay. Here we'll have to enter date of manufacturing of the car. 5. Okay. Here you can see immobilizer key was registered. It is saying to register another key, but we have to register only one key. So click no. Key programming has been succeed. Bye for now. See you in next video.
YouTube channel.